Look, we face a choice of two futures. We can continue to go down the path toward shared scarcity, or we can choose the path of renewed prosperity. The question before us is really simple. Which path will our generation choose?